I'm mesmerized by West Texas bump gates. Whoever invented this must have played a lot of volleyball.